A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
The crazier this city gets, the more it just proves Augustine was right. Dondowitz and humans can't live together. We're too different. Too dangerous. I mean, think about it from their side. Humans have a bad day, they might punch a hole in the wall or crash their car. Dondowitz have a bad day, and the body count is in double digits. Dondowitz are in a completely different weight class than humans. I'm not like Augustine. I don't have some grand vision for how all this should play out. I do know I don't want to live out my golden years terrifying my neighbors or, worse, in a prison camp.
Zip, 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 zip target sighted! Up there!
Oh, bad move, man! This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! This is so cheating! Ha! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Here you can do it, Z.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turrets. These things are relentless! Relentless! Taking a lot of fire here! Okay, that is a gap. Power is pretty useless right now. Unless it's a launching pad. Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh?
Bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me. Fella.
See? That wasn't so hard. I thought so. I just had to see it for myself. I hope you realize how special you are. Now finish the big concrete on top so we can talk.
You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Yeah, kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
Going down. Okay. The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route. Adios!
Made the world a little better place.